ready to do a hovering auto from about 4 feet in the air, which he just completed. Is 7 foot tall, so this one's from about 2 times the helicopter, about probably 10 to 14 feet in the air. Just completed a hovering auto from there. Hovering auto is from about 3 helicopters up, from probably somewhere in the vicinity of 18 to 20 feet. Okay, we're going to do another hovering auto, and this one was from about, again, up around 20, 21 feet. Doing a hovering auto, pick it up, turn it, set it back down. This hovering auto from about 2 feet in the air, sets it down, picks it up, sets it back down. He's hovering hands off, just using shifting his body weight around in the helicopter. You can see his hand outside on the canopy there. He's hovering the helicopter to show the stability of it. Hands off, his hands outside, got his feet on the torque pedals. But no hand on the cycle. Set it down. Now he'll pick it back up without putting his hand on the cycle. Pick it up, set it back down to show the stability of the Mosquito helicopter. Now he's going to pick it back up. Going to do a auto to the ground, and you'll hear him cut to power. There he cut to power, doing a 180 degree turn, again, he's coming back around. He's going to do an auto to the ground. Coming back, you'll hear him cut to power. He just cut to power. Doing a 180 degree turn. You do an auto to the ground. There's the flare. Levels it out, sets it down. No forward slide.